Y'all, I'm back. I'm doing a fat bitch mukbang. Wait for it.
You find the one, you should never give her up. I think it's the way life changes when in love, yeah. I surround my soul with the positivity. That's why I don't worry about the things that I don't see, yeah. These days I don't worry about much. I think
I got some high C's. Some strawberry shortcake, some fruit, you know, you keep it healthy. You add an orange in there, you know what I'm saying? What can I set? Because I'm eating fruit. I got me some, forgot what the fudge something. Some honey buns and my motherfucking Seagrams. Oh, and a water, but we're going to keep that over there for now. I don't know where to start. I feel like a fat ass, but that's okay. I think I'm gonna start with the cake. Ooh. So y'all, Mina was doing some splits and flips and shit earlier, and I was like, oh my god, I know how to do that because I used to do that when I was a kid. Wrong side. Like, oh my god, I did it when I was a kid too, and I tried to do it and I felt like I cracked my motherfucking thighs. The fuck, like my bones was just like, and I was like, and then the kids looked at me and I looked at them and they looked at me and I looked at them and they looked at me and I looked at them and I was like, so we gonna act like this never happened? Oh, try this cake. Too motherfucking much whipped cream. Mm-mm-mm. A fat bitch mukbang. Mm-mm-mm. Mm. I downloaded TikTok and I'm fucking obsessed. I'm obsessed. I can't stop doing it. And I think I got what I was saying. Wait till the end of this video, because I'ma upload it at the end of this video so y'all can see me do my motherfucking TikTok dance. Took me about a month to fucking learn, but it's okay. Cause I'ma fuck it up. But about this cake, god damn, this cake is good. Mm. Don't judge me, this shit is good. I love strawberry shortcake. Mm. Mm-mm-mm. So how was y'all Valentine's Day? I know I'm late as fuck, but mine was good. Fucked me up though, because we was supposed to go out. Went and bought us new outfits. Me and him was matching. We about to be looking the fuck good. But my babysitter bailed on me at last minute. So we had to make do with the fuck we could do. And we set it up in our room. After we put the kids to bed, we set that shit up in our room. And it was better than going out. This cake is good. Because I was talking to Wayne earlier about all the petty shit we did. And I thought about this one time I called the cops on him. Because he did something to me. And I was like, you in my face? Did you just hit me? Oh my God, did you just hit me? I'm calling the cops. So I called the cops and I was like, hello. I need cops to 7001, beep, 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 please, because he just put his hands on me. So they showed up and they was like, what's going on? And I was like, he's verbally abusing me. And they looked at me like, okay, we're gonna go. And they left and I was like, I am a white woman and I called the police and I deserve, you know what? It was petty. And then that same day, I thought me and him was breaking up, so I changed my Facebook passwords, everything, just for us to stay together. And then I don't remember the fucking passwords no more. Like, I can't even get onto my old Facebook. I can't even get those memories. Well. renegade. I asked y'all what kind of videos y'all want me to do. Everybody said they want me to do videos with my kids, but don't nobody ever watch those videos. Y'all want me to prank my kids, but y'all don't ever watch those videos. So, like, what's tea, sis? What's tea? Y'all hear my clock? You know something good when you start dancing. Let's eat an orange. I'm feeling kind of healthy. Because, you know, I have all this junk food in front of me. And I just don't know what to do. You know, I just don't know what to do. Like, I don't know if I should, like, eat it. Or should I eat an orange? Or should I just drink some wine cool? You know, what do you guys think? You know, I value you guys' opinions, definitely. Yeah. I don't have no set topic, y'all. I don't know what the fuck I'm gonna talk about. I just know my fat ass wanted to binge eat something. And I was like, hey, what better video to make, you know, being a fat ass with all of you guys. Now we can be fat asses together, you know? You guys could get your favorite food, even if it's some veggies. And, you know, let's eat together, you know? This shit juicy. For real. I want to see me mix my motherfucking orange with a honey bun. And my stupid ass will like something like that. Because I be like this with the sweet. Oh my God, it smells so good. Everybody knows honey buns. Honey buns is my shit. See? It tastes like some orange zest. Honey bun type shit. Some real fancy shit like honey bun cupcake smothered with some orange zest juice on the top. Boom, bitch, I just created some. Bruh. Yes. Ooh. Why are you doing this? Hear that orange zest I was talking about? Women trying to be sexy as fuck eating oranges. Let me show you. Wait. Ooh. Oh my God. All right. In case y'all ain't seen, let me show you again. That just was a little too zesty for a bitch. For a real bitch. For a bitch named Isha. You want to be a baller? Shy callers? Brawlers? Hanging in the bedroom with the frolickers? Whatever the fuck he said. Correct me if you know the words. I be having to wait until like 11 o'clock at night to make a video because whenever I try to do something, all you hear is in the back. A lot of them be letting me do shit. When I make some food, what you hear? When I'm making a video, what do you hear? It's all you hear. And I just be like, damn. All right, all my strawberries gone out this cake, so I don't think I'm gonna eat it. If I don't have the strawberries, I can't eat it. Fuck. God damn it. There. Y'all, I think that honey butter and that orange fucked my stomach up. So instead of this being a mukbang, why don't it just be a me try to relive some? I'ma try to do some of the shit I used to do as a kid. So we gonna see how this goes. Now that I got my socks on, so y'all can't come for my motherfucking toes. And by the way, I burped, and it tasted like fucking orange spicy juice. If that makes any fucking sense. First thing we about to try to do is this motherfucking split, y'all. I'm telling you. I've been stretching, though. We're gonna try that one more time. That's a no. All right, next, we're gonna try to do is a headstand. It's killing me, Bill. This is killing me, Bill. One more time. Y'all, one more fucking time.
I did it.
But that shit fucking hurt. My head, ooh, hold up. Hold on. Ooh. Y'all see the ponytail? On who? On who bomb question at the fuck slaying this ponytail? On who? Putting our legs behind our heads. Y'all would think because I got long legs that this shit. No. I guess I would like to say this is the end of this mukbang, maybe. My fat bitch mukbang didn't work. My fucking be flexible didn't work. I used to be, that's crazy. Shows you my fat ass need to get up and move more because I don't do shit. And I ain't gonna do shit. Psych. But all right, so I guess this is the end. Thank you for watching my video. I know it wasn't much, you know what I'm saying? And don't forget to wait until the end so you can see my TikTok challenge. And bye, y'all.
Wait. Renegade. Go. 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 Go.